We have an update on a story we aired yesterday relating to a state Senate bill targeting drag show performances. Senate Bill 84, sponsored by Senator Julie Fry Mueller, had a very short life being killed in its first committee hearing. The bill would have deemed drag show performances harmful to minors. The Senate Education Committee deferred the bill to the 41st legislative day on a 5-1 vote.